Hey folks, this is Seven here. Welcome back to the channel and welcome back to Farm Sim 15. Hang on, let me get away from those sprayers. Duh, those are loud. Wow. Alright, welcome back to Farm Sim 15. We are here on the Arches map and gonna go get a few things done. I just had to go into the barn there. I had the pop-up notice that we were out of silage. And the only way to get rid of that is to go and open the thing up and tell them to stop feeding. Because if they don't, we're just going to have an error message up there for the rest of the game. So I've had to advance to the next morning. The clock was ticking on. It was starting to get a little dim out. So getting some cultivation done. We haven't quite got the canola crop ready. But I'm going to clean up our sunflower field. Get ready to slam a little corn in it. Lovely. And I think we'll just hire up a worker. This is a fairly simple, innocuous job, and I believe that this field is pretty much clear at both ends, so it should be fine for this. Indeed. Alrighty. Well, as I said, the canola is not quite ready. Now, I believe that we've done everything we need to do in that field, i.e., I think we did spread fertilizer, didn't we? How's the ground look? Yeah, I believe we did. Oof, that's a whole lot of yellow going on. Now, perfect. I believe we have some things to address over here. Okay. This is out of diesel fuel, and we need a trailer as well. So, let's head back over to the farm here. Work, 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 work. There's our loader, but I need a pallet fork, and I'm pretty sure he's running a bale fork. Yes, he is. All right. So. Let's head over here. And unfold it. That's kind of odd, isn't it? Oops. That's as far up as that actually goes. I'm hoping we don't have that problem with the bale fork. Because I don't think that angle is going to help, or the pallet fork. Because, yeah, I really don't think that angle is going to help us out. Alrighty. Do we even have such a thing? I don't think I do for a front loader, actually. There's the one for this guy. There's our Baleo fork. And is it so? Let's have a look here, shall we? Alright, we just need a nice little pallet fork. A pallet fork. And we could go with this guy. Ah, let's keep it simple. Thank you. Alrighty. Alrighty. Mm-hmm. air freshener swinging back and forth there. That's pretty funny. Alright, let's see if we can find our new fork.
Our new fork. Where are you?
The heck is that? Oh, I guess it's supposed to be like a creeper. I get it. Huh. Well. Oh, there you are. There you are. Oh. I guess I don't actually have the manual attach mod on this map. Alrighty. Oh, that's right. I sort of decided since I was going to be running some pretty big kit, it would be rather ridiculous to think I could actually lift any of it onto the hitches. So, now, just want to make sure we don't have... okay. Automatic loading is not currently on. Beautiful. Let's take you back and make of you some use. I need a trailer from the farm first. Let's do that. Ti-di-di-do. Whee! Okay, the Vario's still doing his job. Excellent. Okay, not sure where the trailer is that I want, but I'm pretty sure I do own it. I might actually need a second tractor. I think the Johnny Deere's up there somewhere. And that will do. Alright. Let's find our trailer. Get that one, but that's not what I'm after. There you are. Ooh, I love playing at 8 frames. Yeah, whenever I face this way. Wow. That's just horrible, man. Instantly. Face that way, 8 frames. Wow. Even out here, the frame rate is horrible. I don't know. Shouldn't be an issue with this trailer. I've used it on... Oh. 20 or 30 different maps by now, I'm sure. Oh well, I'll check the log again after this play and see what's going on. Meanwhile, let's get away from there instantly. All of a sudden, we're up to 60 frames, but if I look at the farm, don't know. He's a weird. All right. Now. It's this one we want, actually. Perfect. Okay. Now, let's unhook it as well. And let's just zip over here and grab Z Johnny. That fence still working away? Yes, it is. Excellent. All right, are you? You are. And there we go. Not the stablest, but we're gonna deal with it. Well, I suppose I could have used you to load these.
Hmm. Oh, well.
I must say, it's not exactly the nicest connection on the end of this front loader. Auto load is not on, is it? No, good. That messes me up. All right, what's going on? Amazing, eh? That little skidder doesn't have any problem picking them up, but this vent can pretty much not do it. Wow. That's terrible. Yeah, I really, excuse me, cannot work with this frame rate. It's just terrible. I've never had a map play this bad. I've never had anything in Farm Sim run this slow. What the heck it is? As I said, I've checked the error files, I've checked the mods, I've done all of that. It doesn't seem to be any of those. Oh. Wood planks on off. Oh, really? Wonder what that's gonna do. Oh, those wood planks. Okay. Oh, easily I'm fooled. Open, close, back plank. Well, I'd probably feel a little better if that one was at least closed with that. So. There we go. Seems to be holding. Awesome. Alright. See if it'll stay in place long enough for us to transport this. Hopefully it does. Everybody still there? Yes, very good. Wow, and again, even around here now, I'm down to just horrible frame rates. I don't know what's going on, guys. I'm starting to, here's our first set of pallets. Check it out. Pretty cool. There we go. Perfect. Now we can fold that back up. Okay, so, pallet 76%, oh, so that's not quite full yet. We need to, let these process a little further here. Yeah. And see, it seems to be having issues. Oh, it'll probably take it a couple of minutes, but I'm sure it'll get back up to speed, excuse me. Nice that that's so close. And let's set it up. There we go. Really good little trailer, that thing. All right. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna check the log after I'm done here. And I think we're out of diesel, by the way. That's why this facility's not running. Yeah, we're out of fuel. So, Oops. We'll have to deal with that. Oh, come on. Unbelievable. Yeah, I'm going to try and figure out what's going on here. There's just so much of this map that's almost unplayably bad. So, that's too bad. I really wanted to get it a shot. I have tried. Instead, the log just keeps coming up clean. I mean, you know, I don't have a great graphics card, but it's enough to handle every other map that I've tried. So, I suppose I could try turning everything way down, you know. I mean, way down. You know, turn off all of the anti-aliasing. Basically, I don't want to get the resolution down, but I think everything other than that, maybe if I cranked all of it down. Although it seems to me I did that and it made almost no difference, so maybe that's not the answer. Grab another. These go elsewhere. Actually, need to take these to make cardboard boxes. Okay, that's a little bit off. Actually, this one, I think they actually fit, don't they? So we can probably close all of it up, can we? No. They do stick back, so we're only going to close the back hatch on it. And that was what? Left, back, 9. Alrighty. Oh, other way, please. Go. Lovely. Alright. So, where? Sale, lumber yard, pub, garden center, warehouse. I think it might be there. That's something I'll have to look into. Yeah, definitely. Alright. So we've got those loaded. I should imagine the Fendt is done here by now. Oh, it's so nice when we get back into the normal frames. Wow. Yeah, he is done. Excellent. He did a not bad job. So we'll take him back and we're going to fit him with a cedar and put corn in this field. Providing I actually decide to carry on with this. I don't know. If there's a smoother running map that includes that cattle feeding mod, I might just try that, because this is just devastatingly bad. man, I'm trying to... Driving at 6 FPS is not fun. Alright, well, I think I'm going to end the episode here before I get so frustrated that I just simply say, you know what, guys, we're done with this map. So, yeah, that's too bad. We have put a fair bit of work into it, too. And it looks like it could be a lot of fun. I don't know. Maybe I need to off all the mods and use just stock gear? I don't know. I don't know. Maybe what I'll do is try a... Oh, this is just crazy. I can't play at this level. 6 frames per second. I don't know. I really don't know what to do at this point, guys. You know? I'm certainly not going to play the map if this is the sort of frame rate I'm going to get. That's just foolish. Just freaking foolish. So, well, I thought my cedars were here, but now that I think about it, they're actually over by the place you get seeds, which is one more up. God, this is so in control. There we go, cedars. Turn! Turn! Oh, man. I can't do this, guys. I can't play a map at 6 frames. It's just impossible. So, like I said, I'm going to end the episode here. I'm going to check the log one more time. I'll mess around with it a bit, but I'm going to be right up front with you guys. If I can't get this map to run like a normal freaking map, i.e. every other map we've played, which with over 130 map reviews is a few, then we're just going to drop it. No map is worth this kind of frustration. I don't care what it has included or how good it is. Apparently, my machine doesn't like running this map at all. So, I'll see what I can do. Not the first time, though, so don't be surprised if there's really nothing I can do. Oh, there we are. Look, all of a sudden it's 60 frames, and it's a great map and worth playing. Yeah, turn the corner, and it all falls apart. All right, I'm gonna get the heck out of here before, like I say, I just decide to quit in rage. So, till next time, hope you enjoyed the episode, although... I gotta be honest with you, I didn't, so I'm not sure how you guys could have. But, well, this has been Species 7, possibly for the last time ever on the Arches map, which is too bad, because this is really neat. Well, can I tell you, feel free to hit the like button or the dislike button. Any comments that might clear these issues up or create other issues, whatever, are more than welcome. And feel free to share, favorite, subscribe, do all those YouTube-y things. In the meanwhile, this has been Species 7 for Farm Sim 15. Is that full now? No, 92%. Almost. All right. Ciao for now. Take care of each other, folks.